Good morning, afternoon, evening, and night, everybody. My name is Osfrie, and we are back on Tomb Raider. And we are fighting a lot of guys. Oh, no. Oh. I thought the big guy was coming through. Didn't think it was just taking off some of that. Oh, boy. I was expecting so much. Oh, okay. Now I'm not using the fucking auto-puller doodad thingy maboobler. Lara, you're so inconsistent. Anyway. We have just fought a bunch of these stone guard guys that this guy was behind. And now we're probably going to have to deal with this guy. Sorry, what? That's a bit of a cop-out. Although I can't say I'm disappointed, because I was not looking forward to that. Given I have no pistol shots, 22 assault rifle shots, 29 shotgun rounds, which are apparently very ineffective, and 40 arrows. That was not going to end well for me, in any scenario. So I'm glad that didn't happen, gotta be honest. Right, let's just reload my pistol. I would love some more ammo though, gotta be honest. Oh hey, look, a campfire, we should probably save. Hey there, buddy! Oh, I have a skill pointeroo. Let's use this on something, but I don't know what. What is this? Brawler upgrades. Is brawler stuff particularly necessary? I don't think so. Execute enemies at point blank range for more rewards. Also unlocks headshot reticle. Unload your rifle at close range to brutally finish enemies and return bonus rewards. None of those are actually that appealing. With some more punishment, sure. Dirty tricks, cleverly use dirt, don't care. Axe strikes, bleh. Axe expert, that actually sounds like something helpful, I guess. Stun glow to your enemy, okay. What else is there though? Dodge kill mastery. Striking after dodging becomes even more deadly, allowing you to kill almost any enemy. An enemy. Sure, why not, let's do that. Press B to dodge, then press Y, then time Y. What? Tech? Press, then time Y press to match ring prompt reaching, like, okay. Sure, anyway. Boop-a-doop-a-doop, boop-beep-bop. Why not? Yeah, no, there's a lot of, okay, sure, let's just, nudge this body out of the way. Excuse me, buddy! Yeah, oh my goodness. Did I really just run my face directly into that? That doesn't even look human at this point, it's so decayed. Oh my goodness. Last episode, if you didn't see it, Lara decided to pull out a sword from the corpse of a Japanese man that committed ritualistic seppuku. About to say Sudoku, Jesus Christ. And then she proceeded to pretty much cut herself on it. I mean, she commented that it was sharp, which would suggest that she maybe cut herself on it. Any human in this scenario would probably be infected quite heavily with the amount of cuts she's had going through blood and mud and shit. Ah, goodness. Speaking of blood and shit, do I want to go this way? I don't know if I want to go this way. Although I feel like I don't actually need to go that way. I think I just need to do something to do with this. Let's do stuff, shall we? Okay. How I am do? Oh. I'm surprised nothing came out to try and eat my face just then. Let's open up the doors then, shall we? These better not be on a fucking timer. If these are on a timer, I'm gonna hurt someone. Speaking of hurting someone, there's actually a box down there I want to get. Boop a doop a doop boop boop boop. Go 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 go. Quickly, quickly. Quickly now. That is a cage of bloody things. Tasty. So very tasty. What is it with this game and being so damn tasty? Oh. It's actually, a treasure.
This Chinese earthenware is thousands of years old. Could they have visited this island before the rise of Yamatai?
No. Nothing on the bottom? How do you... Oh, okay. Yep, it's black in there. Alright. Do I get anything for zooming in on bits? I don't quite rightly. Now. Wow! I can see where they joined everything together. Why doesn't zoom out always work? What the fuck? The fuck? Okay. Guess there was nothing particularly interesting about that urn. Cool. Probably need to be up on the next level, but never mind. Oh, now I use it. Now I use it. Wasn't good enough for... Oh my goodness, that is not how that would work. You are such a vandal, Lara. Like...
Need to get up there somehow.
Oh boy. Indeed. What is that? Is that a box or is that something important? Oh, hey, look, there's a way up. I cannot do that. Oh, this is how I did it. That makes more sense. Whee! Not really, actually. But never mind. Don't question game logic. Game logic will always prevail. Excuse me, buddy. What's in the box? What's in the box? I'm surprised it's not full of corpses, honestly. Do I jump onto that? What am I doing? Oh, hello. What are you? Okay, sure. Why not? I thought that was something important. Never mind. My mistake. How do I... Do I... Nope, don't climb up on that. Do I... What do I do? Wait. What was that? Something was kind of... Could you just look down for me? What is that? Yes, yes, I know. Just drop down, please. I don't know how I missed this.
We never, never had a chance. They were waiting for us. Hundreds of them. We never even made it to the sacred chamber. From the beginning, we were doomed. And now, I wait for my ancestors to take me. I can hear them. The only are killing my brothers. Eating them. Consuming their souls. So much death.
Casey.
I'm that last one. What is my fate? Will I become one of them? Ancestors, hear me. Please, take me away from this. Before the Oni come for me. Please, take me to the afterlife. Let me die in peace.
No, that's probably not what happened. You're probably one of these corpses. Right, there was another treasure. Ah, there it is. I can't believe I've never noticed that doing that will actually show me where relics are and such.
I've seen similar artifacts from the Ban Jin site in Thailand. How did this get all the way to Yamatai?
Someone carried it, Lara. Use your brain. I thought you were smart. Yep. That's the inside of an urn. Terrific. Are you sure it's not a hat? Looks like it would be a great hat. Oh well, nothing particularly interesting about an urn. Never mind. Okay. So, what now? Do I perhaps close that again and then drop the doodad? Is that perhaps what I do? Close-a-dee-doo-da, close-a-dee-dee. My, oh my, it would make sense considering there's a giant stabber-doo there that would probably fit perfectly into that hole somehow. Would I be right in saying that? I think I would be right in saying this. Down it goes. Perfectly, okay. Maybe not perfectly, but... Yeah, whatever. Whatever works. Wait. Was that right? Hang on. Hang on. That doesn't seem like it was the right thing to have done now. Do I have to bring it up a bit? No. Can I I jump across from over? No, not really. What do I do? Do I just have to jump and see what happens? Probably. Looks like there's maybe a ledge I can grab. No, never mind. Cool, just run around in the mucky muck. Castle made of clouds. There's its wonder, boy, sitting out so proudly. Not much to say. Ah, that looks untextured. Alright. Sorry if you are a agoraphobe. Is that the right word? No offense. If it isn't, I don't even know. Where am I? Yeah, no. Totally didn't occur to me that some people perhaps don't like looking at this kind of shit. And there I am, staring straight at it. My bad. In fairness, I'm trying to avoid looking at it myself, because it's not exactly pleasant. Could you just open that, please? I was pressing the wrong button. Thanks. Wait, do I just want to keep repeatedly bashing this down by any chance? I have no idea. I have no ideas. Can I shoot anything at that? Nope. What can I do? This is a bit of a predicament. Wait, that stabber do on the bottom of that is gone. Is that important? Is it important that it's gone? No. No, it's not. Fair enough. Bollocks. I don't quite rightly know. Could you climb up, please? And let's just jump across one more time. Is there a way for me to get up the... No, not really. What if I do this again? Nope! Ow. Well, that's not quite what I was wanting it to do, but never mind. I don't fucking know what I need to do here. That's all well and good telling me I need to get through there, but how do I get up there? Was I? I don't fucking know. I don't quite rightly know. Oh my goodness. Maybe I need to look up a quick walkthrough. I don't know. It would make sense that I maybe pull it and then I do that. Something needs to happen here, but I don't quite know what. Can I lower it a little? Well, that's not quite what I wanted to do, but never mind. I don't think I can lower it a small amount. I think I can only lower it as much as it will. Just up and down to the max. I don't think I can do much better than that. Can I climb up this at all? No, didn't think so. Is it definitely not that? Definitely not that. Okay. Yep. Okay. Let's look up a little walkthrough and we'll face this to try and... Okay, that's not really much better. To try and avoid looking at any of the lovely, horrible, gory stuff, we'll just stare at the wall. Climb back onto the upper ledge and move around to the middle so the cage is directly between Lara and the exit. Once again, use the rope arrow to and the rope ascender to pull the cage towards you as soon as Lara releases the... Sorry, what? It's on the floor. Or wait, no. Can it still move? Oh, shit. It can still move. Well, I feel stupid. Alright, here we go. I hate you so very much. Well, that didn't work. I need to be higher up. Yeah, that'd be great if that just knocked down the gate. Never mind. Okay, well, it was pretty straightforward. I'm just stooped. But never mind. Oh, bollocks. Okay. All the way up here. Yankee Yankee Doodles. Yeah, you say that. Oh, hey, look, you made it. What are the odds? And down you go. That probably hurt. Whew.
The Sun Queens. The Fire where the queen chooses her successor.
Oh, I see.
The chosen priestess enters the monastery, and she's given your power and becomes the new queen.
It's great that you can interpret these images so accurately.
They have given up their souls willingly for this gift.
Now the first and last queen lives a half-life, a soul in a decaying body.
Vessels. It's not transferring power, it's transferring a soul. All these queens, they're all you, Himiko. First and last.
Did you really not work that one out until just now?
Now you want Sam.
Pretty sure that was straightforward.
Well, you're not getting her.
Too late. I shoot you in the face?
A vessel for the queen's soul. I've got to stop this madness.
But that doesn't explain the whole wrath because she's in a dying body nonsense. I just don't understand any of it. What's with the weird camera angle? Could you explain that one to me, please? What was with that weird camera angle? There was probably something important back there, wasn't there? Never mind. Hello there, Mr. Warrior type person. Really hope you don't come to life. That would be really unfortunate. Point of no return. Lara is unable to fast travel. I didn't read the rest of that. And it's probably not going to come back either, is it? Okay, never mind. Well, it looks like there's something there, so let's go pick this one up, shall we? Sounds like a great idea, thank you.
Satsuma porcelain vase. Probably early Edo period.
A Satsuma? It looks nothing like an orange. And once again, there is nothing important about this. Nothing special. All she has to say is that it's from some place. How did it get here? Who the hell knows? It's an urn. Okay. Open salami!
Whee!
Now we're outside again. Fantastic. Whatever. Hang on. Any treasure? Nope. Okay. This is probably going to end poorly. What are you looking at? Just a giant statue? Yeah, it's a statue. What did you expect? And also, yes, it's windy. What did you expect? Oh, don't suddenly just blow Lara away.
Everything I've done, I did to survive.
You want the Sun Queen to... He wouldn't actually hurt her, so Lara, shoot.
Only survivors.
Himiko's dangerous, Matthias. She's angry, she's vengeful, and she has real power.
A mere mortal for a queen? A good trade for our freedom, I'd say.
Yeah, that's probably not gonna work. What? Ah, for goodness sake. I would very much rather just jump straight over the fire. No, okay, of course that wouldn't work. I mean, you could very easily jump over the fire, but no, you have to make things harder for yourself, don't you? Okay. Anything special in here? Wait, where are we going? Up. Helpful. We're going up. Sure. Okay. Boop. And climb. Ooh, yes. If I'm yawning too much, it's because I'm tired. Because it is late. Right. Aside from dodgy graphics, we're good. Let's go. Just clip right through that rope. Oh, there's a good girl. And jumping jiminies. Jumping jiminies. I really don't think it was entirely necessary to go about such a roundabout route when you could have easily just jumped over the fire. And if you catch fire, well, that's when you do that stop, drop, and roll thing. But no, it's Lara Croft. We have to make a big ordeal about fire. After all she's already been through, fire probably wouldn't hurt. As in, well, it would hurt because it's fire. But I just mean, like... Wait, what? I assume I probably need to use that to break open the door. But how do I get it over here? How do I just pull it this way? Guess not. Alright. Yeah, no, I guessed I had to do that, but you're being very difficult. What about yank it from this side? Okay, now that's just going to continue to do that. Sure, why not? I don't know how you want me to do anything here. Can't I just break this open myself? Oh. Use the wind to our advantage. Burp-dee-derp-dee-dibbly-burp. Whoa! Amazing how that had so much power behind it. Oh, God. Okay. I wonder how much the new Lara Croft game is now. Because there is a second one. If you didn't already know. Do I? Okay. No, that's how you that one. Sure. I say new. It came out last year or something, didn't it? I don't know. Aha. Uh-huh. That's totally necessary. Okay. What am I trying to do? Probably get to that ledge, right? Okay. Yumping yimini. I'm surprised the wind didn't throw me off.
Those bastards are heading your way. We did everything we could to slow them down.
Thanks,
how can you see them from where you are, and why are you leaving it so late to tell me?
We're not leaving without you. We'll be waiting.
You just wanted to leave without me earlier, so bloody do it. Stop changing your mind every 5 seconds. Just do it. Yes, I didn't even save your life, I just picked you up. I don't know what the deal was with that. You took care of everything yourself. I did not expect that one to happen, but okay. It's all good. It's all good. It's all good in the hood. That's it. It's all good in the hood. All good in the hood. Where am I going? Oh, am I going up? Whoop. Could you tell me where I need to go? Whoop. Okay. I think I do need to go up then. It was just being very dodgy about it. Whoa. Okay. Never mind. Oh dear. Whoop. Seriously. Could you? There we go. Now you're being normal-ish, sort of. Possibly not really, but still. Okay. And slightly shimmy shimmy. Okay, and we're good. Nice! That wasn't so hard, was it? Any treasure in here by any chance? No? Okay. Oh no! Lightning! Blah! The convenience machine strikes again. Could you? Okay, thank you. And boop. Lightning doesn't strike in the same place twice, does it? Okay. Knowing this game, it probably will. Oh, it's certainly trying. Oh no, it's just helping me. Is Himiko trying to help me? I feel like Himiko is trying to help me. She knows that we want to burn her body, so she's trying to help. Boop. And I drop it down, I assume. And boop. Boop. Whew, almost lost that one. And we keep going around, down, around. Oh, that didn't reveal any other amazing cheeky doodad dip doop apps. So, never mind. Cool, sorted, easy enough. Alright. Got that campfire, get some bullets and whatnot. That is full, never mind. Wait, is there a treasure back here actually? No. Boop-a-doop-a-doop-boop. Oh, yeah. No, that's not treasure. That's ammo, which we already knew existed. Alright. All the way up, or... Oh, that's convenient. Let's just break in as we climb. Break in as we climb. Let's all just be a douche to Lara. Yay! What on earth is that skybox?
Whee!
Climb, please. Could you just have a normal camera angle? I imagine this is very scary for you, Lara. After all you've been through, lightning's the scariest part. I know the feeling. Oh, how convenient. I had no idea that was going to happen. Okay. Oh my goodness. I feel like it would have been more believable if the rock had just broken as I swung the pickaxe into it. Pickaxe, not really. Pickaxe? What is that?
And return to this mortal coil. Pour forth and be reborn.
Set fire to it.
Pour forth and awaken.
Oh, goody.
Oh, God. I have to get to her.
So get to her. Stop taking your time about. Oh, my goodness. What now? Ow. Ow. Well. Bloody hell. Yeah, no, we get it. It's painful. Owie. Owie, I'm getting all the boo-boos. Okay. I'm just gonna quickly switch to mouse and keyboard here. Nope, this is not helping me. Okay. Ah, oh, bollocks. Oh boy, Lee! Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear, excusez-moi! Boop, can I really? Can I not? Whoop! You miss! Okay. I don't actually know how much is left in the game. Given where I am at this point in the campaign. You know what would be great? If you fucked off, I don't remember how to deal with you. Ow. Ow. Painful. Alright, let's just take a pause for a moment. Thank you. Wait, no, it'll be button mapping, won't it? Right. Where is the grenade thing? Because I could have sworn I had grenades. Given there was a bloody thing for grenades. Apparently there's not. Okay. Fair enough. Right. Nope, that's not it. Oh boy. This will probably just continue happening until I deal with it. So there's no real rush, I guess. Ow. Bloody hell. What is it with you guys and shooting me in the face? I just came out of nowhere. Oh dear. Could you just not... Oh bollocks, oh bollocks, oh bollocks. Well, I mean, it was either that or be exploded. Oh boy. I guess. Well, I mean, pistol was working, wasn't it? So let's just not suck at aiming, shall we? Speaking of sucking at aiming. Why you guys take more than one shot to the face, I don't quite understand. Oh, for goodness sake. Let's just wait for my health to come back a bit. Whoops. Damn it. That works. Okay. Right. You, sir, are annoying. Nope. Nope. Okay. It's a slow time event, remember that. That works. So not that way then. Oh dear. Yeah, sure, why not? Okay, so I guess I have to climb up there now. We'll see. Oh, dear. Well, he's dead. Right. I'm gonna take a quick little pause again. I'm just gonna quickly try and look up how much more there actually is before the end of the game, because if we're nearly at the end, there's no point in stopping and starting a new episode. No, this is it. Okay, there's no point in ending it. Although it may still take me half an hour, then this will just be a very long episode, won't it? Okay. In that scenario, I'll probably just split it in two. So, yeah. Let's carry on then, shall we? Excuse you. It's filled me with hope that we're nearly done. Considering I just came back to this in one night. And we're nearly done. Kinda makes me feel bad for stopping playing when I did. Whoop. Reload faster, please. Oh boy. Please tell me we're done. Oh boy. Well. Ah, scheisse. No, thank you. I don't want you to have for sale. Yep. Yeah, that would happen. I'll have to do this part again then. Oh no, I'm being blown back. Spoopy! Ah, help me! Can I stop this at all?
Oh, please. Sam! Hold on.
Nope. No, don't awaken. Don't awaken the Kraken. Lucky, could you stop screaming for 5 minutes? Oh no, spoopy guys, and you're squished. I like how he actually tried to go undercut into the cover there. Like that was gonna help. Oh. Oh dear, oh dear. Don't do that again. Ow, did I just get shot in the face? How are you not dead? Thank you. Whoop! Oh boy. Lovely. Ah, tits. If that killed you, that would be great. Thanks for pointing that one out to me, little one. Wait, no, don't duck. Don't duck when I'm trying to shoot you in the face. How are you not dead? You probably should have blown yourself up several times by now. Why hasn't that blown up yet? What's happening? Oh, for God's sake, not another one of you. Does that work? No. Okay. Bring it! Stab. Oh, he's not dead. Whew. Dodging both is better than dodging one and being hit by the other. Nope, too early. Yeah, you take it in turns. Whoop, that's not what was supposed to happen. Come on. Stab him! Don't hit him in the face, just stab him with an arrow! You have more than enough to do such a thing! Are you kidding me? Okay, well that works. I'll waste your face. Where do I fire? Okay, boop. That's what I was wanting! Why didn't you just do that? Wait, what? Oh, okay, they're just shooting each other again. Cool. That's fine, I mean. What I need to do? Do I just... keep going? Okay, just keep trying to go forward. Cool. That's it. Well, that's what I need to do. Lara's probably going to have to kill her friends, I imagine. Well, he fell. This definitely can't end well. Whoop, poorly. That's what I meant. It will end well. Whew, told you. Defies all logic in the world, but never mind. Could you maybe not walk? Okay, sure. Random cutscene is random. Oh, hey, look, it's a big guy. Yeah, this is probably gonna kill me. A lot. If I do this first time, someone owes me a drink. Don't know who, but someone owes me a drink. Well, that didn't work. Wait! Christ on a bike. Okay. Is there a prompt anyway? Maybe I just have to use fire? Well... okay, well I was expecting to be killed there. Whoop! Oh, he's got a bare back! He just straight up has a bare back. Whoop. Oh boy. I have no idea how I'm going to find out how much health you have. I'm just going to keep shooting you. Okay. I'm just going to have to keep doing this until you die, really. Is there a particular reason your mask was glowing like that? Oh, I missed. Oh. I mean... okay. Oh, piss off with this nonsense. Ow. Ow, piss off. Alright. Okay. You, sir, are not helpful. Don't know if you know that. Oh shit. The fact that that didn't kill me, oh shit, is amazing. I'm gonna pick up this shit. Oh, okay. Guns work. Ow. That hurt. Get up. Right. Guns don't work. How did that pistol shot work? Alright. Oh. His helmet's off. Oh boy. Get fucked. How piss off. What? Bollocks. Of course he would catch me in the leg and kill me. Oh, cool. I'm at a checkpoint of some sort. What? Excuse me, what? Oh, I missed. Not interested. So not interested. Okay, I missed again. Whoops, you appear to hit your teammate. Is there a reason that everything's getting a bit icy? Oh, bollocks. I forgot he doesn't actually just like crush my head or anything. Alright, yeah, sure. Let's do that. Okay. Oh, that's one way to kill a big guy. Sure, why not? You seem perfectly okay for doing that. You just murdered someone straight up. Well, you actually murdered quite a few people. Actually, that's a point. Why is Lara so great? She's killing people. Killing a lot of them at that. Where's Matthias? You should be questioning where Matthias is. You should probably question where Matthias is. Question where Matthias is. Thank goodness he's terrible at aiming. Okay, well that didn't work. Oh, and I've been punched in the face. Oh dear. Okay. Yeah, you bugger off. Thanks. I should probably... Yeah, no, I thought so. Probably fire him again. Well, fire your gun, technically. Oh shit, was that the other gun that belonged... Oh, it was as well. Boop a doop ba doop ba 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 doop da dee ba boop bee ba doo. Hell yeah. Suck it ass face. Always knew you were a dodgy motherfucker. Right, well, now we have our, legendary double dual wield potatoes. Why don't you just pick up your fucking crossbow again? All things considered, you should probably be happy that I'm setting you free. And the storm suddenly stops, right? The storm's certainly dying down. Supposedly, possibly, maybe, not really, but still.
Sam.
It's getting quieter.
Oh, Sam. Thank God.
Yes, thank me. I am now God.
What's happening? I'm here.
Don't tell me she's gonna die. Yeah, not very good at conveying emotions, are they? The people who developed this. Okay, that's just weird. Hey, look, we're being praised by God. Hey, Raven. In fairness, we just suddenly set free the sun goddess or some nonsense like that, so I guess, sure, why not? We are basically the best. The best there ever was. To catch them all is my real test. To preserve them is my cause. Tomb Raider! Alright. Let's just assume that this has indeed,
there's Lara.
Stopped the storm from killing us all as soon as we try to leave. So, okay, don't go and help.
She did it.
Don't go help or anything like that. No, don't do it. Okay, no, now you're gonna go help. Okay, sure. Oh, wait. So you just waited for her to carry Sam all the way down. And then they'd leave Lara there because she's crazy.
It's over.
Don't say you wouldn't believe me if I told you. Because I swear to God I will punch a bitch. Not meaning a woman in that sense. I'm just meaning I'll punch someone. And given that the only person in proximity that I can punch would be Dan, my flatmate.
I've been so blind.
Probably will.
So naive.
You'll just hit me back. He beats me father. All the time. This has suddenly got very derailed.
He was right about so much. I just wish I could tell him that now.
You She also tell him to fix your hair. It's going a bit crazy.
As mere stories, but the line between our myth and truth is fragile and blurry.
Don't know about that.
I need to find answers. I must understand.
So that's why it leads into the next game, is it? I don't know. Day unknown. That's a funny number. How are we suddenly on this?
Making me waffles before the ballet class.
Need anything? Don't really know what happened to you on that island. Judging from those wounds and that look in your eyes, I guess I don't want to know.
Yeah, probably not. So, anyway, shut up. Also, crazy frame drops again. Thanks. That just dropped down to 18 FPS there. And it's currently on 20 still. Oh, and now it's going back up to 87. And now it's going back down to 27. And now it's back up. What the hell's going on with the FPS? I also did not catch what the hell she just said. What did she say? Was there anything important? Probably not. A survivor is born. Dun dun dun. Now I'm faced with a predicament, because I think this was the fourth day of the week, and now I need to find something for the fifth day, and something for the following week. So, yay. Alright. Is there anything at the end of the credits? Can I skip to the end of them at all? Well, I can close. That's probably not what I wanted, but never mind. Congratulations, you just completed the story with an overall game completion of 64%. You may return to the island by selecting continue in order to complete any unfinished activities. Yeah, screw that. Screw that. To fuck. I'm done. I am done with Tomb Raider. And if I can pick up the next game for cheap, then I probably will. Oh shit, it just occurred to me what I can play next. And it rhymes with... I'm not even going to say it. It's not this. Batman. Basically, it's Batman. Not gonna lie, I went for it rhymes with, and I was about to just say Batman. Yeah, Batman rhymes with Batman. Okay. I just couldn't think of anything. I'm ashamed. I apologize. But anyway, thank you very much for watching this series, everybody. If you've enjoyed it so far, it just finished. If you enjoyed it, give it a thumbs up. If you haven't, give it a thumbs down. Add your favorite, share with your friends, comment down below with whatever you like. Subscribe if you want to get notifications of when I put up something new. Wow, that was a quick mouthful. I've also got some of my videos linked in the Endslate coming up and the description down below, but I will see you in the next series. Which may be Batman, I don't know. We'll see. I got a few other choices. Bye-bye!